foxes. Welcome to WRCE, your Fox's morning news. I am Melanie. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for the South Carolina Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, and liberty and justice for all. Now for the South Carolina Pledge. I salute the flag of South Carolina and pledge to the Palmetto State, love, loyalty, and faith. Today is Tuesday, February 27th, and Hayden and Samantha's birthday. Fourth and fifth graders, the application deadline for the Amazing Shake is tomorrow. Friday is Dr. Seuss's birthday, and to celebrate, we will have a Fox and Socks Spirit Day. So start looking for crazy socks to wear this Friday. Do you want to join Drum and Dance? It will start back on March 6th. If you are interested in joining, you will need to fill out the application even if you were in it earlier this year. Application can be found in the front office and in the dance room. Last year, we ran out of yearbooks to make sure you get a copy reserved one soon. Today is the deadline to register for the Foxtrot 5K and be guaranteed a t-shirt. The race is on March 10th. Click the sign up button on the screen to register today. February is the National Heart Month, and we celebrate today with a red heart-shaped juicy strawberries. It is National Strawberry Day. This juicy sweet berries can brighten up any dish and are delicious all on their own. There are a few different stories about the origin of the name. The more widely accepted version is that the berries would drop off the leaves and become strewn. Not only they are delicious, but they are also fragrant. One of the more aromatic fruits, did you know they belong to the rose family? It all started in California in 1996. General Mills wanted to create a program to help support education and benefit American schools, and so Box Tops for Education was born. By 1998, more than 30,000 schools were clipped Box Tops and earned cash to buy the things they needed, like books, computers, playground equipment, and more. Today, American schools have earned over $860 million, and you can find Box Tops on hundreds of products throughout the grocery store and online. So clip those Box Tops and send them into school and help earn money for Rest Eater. Remember to work hard, be kind, and show respect. Have a fantastic day. We will see you right back here tomorrow morning.